OU's campus police now warning of a scam targeting students looking to buy season tickets. Here's what's happening. Police say the person is using a stolen student ID to claim they're selling season tickets. Then they ask the buyer to send a picture of their student ID to verify the purchase. Police say the scammer then takes the picture of that student's ID to continue the scam, and the student never gets the tickets they thought they were buying.
Jeez.
Always scammers out there.
Always something. I know. They come up with something new every day.